Hello everyone, welcome back. We are in the hayfield. I can tell by the cough. But this is our first batch of hay of 2019. And I'm just getting started on it. It's not a real big field, doesn't take that long to mow. It is pretty steep, but as you can tell, I'm mowing at a pretty good clip. Pretty good clip for this piece of ground, anyhow. It is, grass is good. Better than I thought it would be, to be honest with you. So, it's thick and it's tall, so I'm not complaining at this point. Everything looks good. And it's ready to cut. So, my farming partner's putting down the plastic mulch. And picked a few berries this evening, not many. I did. But trying to get this hay cut. My goal is to cut this today, put it up Saturday, and cut the big field Thursday and put it up Monday. I'm off work for Memorial Day, so that would be outstanding if we could do that. That would get our first cutting of hay up. So what we'll do, we'll try to get you guys some footage of this, see how long it takes to cut it. I started, it's I don't know, I think I started about 20 minutes to 7 on Tuesday evening. So, like I said, we'll see how long it takes us. We'll get you guys some footage and go from there. So enjoy the ride. this up. Bad part is I'm on the steepest part of it, and it's dark. It's about 9:30, and actually, hang on just a second. Let me fix this light. I've been driving, blinding.
Let us know, and we'll talk to you guys later. Good night.